current state of his relationship with Metallica.
A good friend hinted that Jason would really like to join the band again.
Man, it popped his little bubble for a second. Or, I don't know, man.
I'll be quite honest. I think the heart and soul of Metallica from not this point on, and has been for a while, since Cliff died, is the three of you guys. I think you will never, ever, ever find a permanent bass player. My opinion.